Alhumdulillah, Ramadan is here. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "There has come to you Ramadan, a blessment, which Allah the Mighty and Sublime has enjoined you to fast. It is the gates of heavens are opened and the gates of hell are closed, and every devil is chained up. In it Allah has a night which is better than 1,000 months. Whoever is deprived of its goodness is indeed deprived."
Ramadan is to change our nafs, not our schedules.